your hand in years.
Let's go get a coffee. Feeling delicate.
Cats's deli for you all. Harry met Sally. Deli.
Got my coffee.
It's a beautiful day. And just gonna walk back and get fully ready for the day. Talk to you about this very nice blue sweater. Let's not get run over by a truck on camera. That'd be great. Oh guys, I went out last night. I didn't drink too much, but I've got an unfair hangover today. My least favourite ones, the ones I don't deserve. But I went out with Rach, as in that's Chic, who I imagine so many of you will follow and know of. We haven't hung out in years, and it was so much fun. She was just in town for a few days. I don't know what I filmed, I don't know if I filmed anything. If I did, I'll put it in here. But yeah, it was so good. We had such a nice time, and just so you're all aware, she is absolutely as amazing in real life as she is online. She's incredible. So that was lovely. So absolutely worth the sore head, which is also why I've got this smiley face stamp. We went to a place called Bossa Nova in Williamsburg, which was so much fun. Not a super late one or anything. And it's another beautiful day today. I'm locked in a battle with FedEx at the moment, who don't seem to deliver parcels for some reason. This is the only way I can describe what's happening. So I was kind of wanting to like lurk around here all day to try and get my parcel off them. But it's so lovely. It seems like a bit of a waste of a day, really, to just be sat here waiting for that. So yeah, let's see. I have Arquette, working with Arquette on this video. It's been quite a bit of sponsored content recently, but I hope you don't mind. It's all brands I'm so happy to be working with, and as you know, I work with Arquette every month, and I'm wearing a green sweatshirt which doesn't look like the right colour at all on camera. Let me go to the window. Got coffee down it, haven't I? Yeah, that's kind of true to its colour there. Actually, that is definitely true to its colour. It's like a really intense green. That was a hair clip falling off the bed in the background. It's a really strong, bright green. It kind of is looking a bit blue on the camera. I'm gonna link it in the description box, obviously. And by the way, the number of times I think that cap on there is somebody stood behind me. I need to move that cap. I will link it in the description box, and then you can see online the color it is, because this isn't coming across quite right on camera. Anyway, it's green, sweatshirt. It's so comfy. It reminds me, and I mean this in a good way, of like when you used to get new school uniform and your like PE sweatshirt would have that fleecy softness inside. It's got that fleecy softness inside. That was quite a specific reference to just describe a fleece, but you guys are gonna know what I mean. And it's so comfy. I've just been wearing it to like go and get coffees in the morning and stuff. It's so nice. This is the first Arquette piece. They had it in different colours as well. If you don't want the green, they did have different colours. Let me see if it looks better in. Oh, that here, that kind of looks like it actually is. Does it? Oh, I think I'm losing my mind. Anyway, it's green. It is a shade of green. But yeah, I will link it in the description box. And it's just a really good comfy one for out and about and around the house. And the green obsession is still ongoing. And then going for lunch at a place called Lovely Day with Joe and Abby. And then we're gonna have a drink at a bar called Bar Pesolino, I think it's called. I'll make note of it properly. Tried to go there last night with a couple of other friends, but it was really busy. So we're just gonna have like a Friday afternoon drink because it's a beautiful day and why not? Hello guys, it's Friday morning, 9:45. Just sat replying to some YouTube comments and wanted to come on here and talk about one of them, which wasn't particularly kind, which was fine. Like the negative stuff online really doesn't bother me. But this one was saying that recently that the Toronto, Vancouver and New York vlogs all seemed the same and that everything was dull and I haven't been doing anything here for 2 weeks. Obviously worded in a really unkind way and all of that as well. The reason I would never normally even bring up a negative comment or anything like that. However, I have replied to say, and I also wanted to say to you guys, what is it that you want to see more of while I'm here as well? Because I'm going to be here for a bit longer, so I can definitely like accommodate what it is you want to see. I like am at a point with YouTube where I don't really want to share any personal relationships. I don't even mean like any romantic relationships or anything like that. I just even mean like going out for dinner with friends and things. It's nice to share the odd snapshot. But for the most part, that's like just something I want to keep for myself. And also it's like quite invasive for other people's privacy as well. Which is why my vlogs are just me doing my own thing. And while I've been here for so long and will be here for longer, I haven't been like on a city break. I have been trying to have a routine of going to get a coffee in the morning and then sitting down and doing my work and then wandering around and trying to share that bit. I went to the Whitney at one point, but I haven't even done any galleries yet. They're all things I will do, but at the moment I've just been trying to have a routine and then in the evenings going out with friends, which like I said is kind of the bit that I don't want to share as much. And I suppose when I'm in London, while I share my routine there and have a routine there, it's sort of mixed in with domestic life, which is for some reason really enjoyable to watch, isn't it? I really like watching people just be at home and potter about and do their own thing, which I don't have that bit here because I'm just sat in my hotel room. So I'm just basically asking what it is you would like to see. I'm also really aware this is just one comment in a sea of many, many other comments, but the reason I want to bring it up with because it was something that was sort of on my mind anyway until someone had said it to me, and then reading someone say it, I was like, okay, maybe I was seeing this myself in my content anyway. So yeah, let me know what you want to see. Do you enjoy the bits like of just walking around the city where it's set to music? Do you want me to, I don't know, like share more of the routine? Obviously I'm going to do like my Google list and share where I'm eating out. I can like film more of where I am without filming people in it as well when I'm out and about. That's doable, like just show the environment as opposed to the company. But yeah, let me know constructively and kindly, which the vast majority of you do. There's just always someone who can't help but wording something in a way that's just so unnecessary. Anyway, I'm going to talk to you about more Arquette stuff as well in a second, because I'm sat wearing I got that navy blue men's jumper. I bought it in this. Here we go again with me trying to describe a colour. This is going to be a nightmare. This is greeny grey is what we're going with, but it's the same men's one as the blue one, which I've washed numerous times as well and is washing really, really well. I love it so much. It's so warm. So I got it in another colour. I'll go stand by the window and we can all try and muddle through what colour this one is. Yeah, I'm just going to actually do some Pilates as well. I was working with a Australian brand called Fluid Form on Instagram last month, and it's been perfect while I'm away. And you like have a subscription, this isn't sponsored by the way, but you just have a subscription, you go online and do the Pilates. So I have been doing that in my hotel room, so I'm about to do that, and then I will get dressed for the day more officially. Let's go start trying to work out what color this is. Greeny gray, right? Yeah, it looks more grey on camera, obviously, but it's literally the same one as the blue one, but in greeny grey. Let me show you on our little spot. Grey. So good. I love it. It's just so easy to wear, guys, really. Loads of you were messaging me about the blue one as well. I'll link them both. I'll link the blue one as well. And I think they've done them in a few other colours, but honestly, it's like the best jumper. It's so easy to wear and so comfy and so warm. And I have it in a small, by the way, men's small from Arquette. So I will link that. Right, let's do some Pilates.
9, 8, 7, that's it. 6, little bounce. 5, stay low. 4, 3, feeling it around your knees. 2, 1, drop.
And a Sunday morning bath. How lovely. One thing I've noticed about New York is that the city that never sleeps likes a lion. It's a late starting city, more so than London, definitely. It doesn't really feel like it gets going until like 10-ish, which is past 10 now and it's still so quiet everywhere. Like London, sometimes you walk through it and it feels hungover as a city, which sounds really overdramatic, but it does. This doesn't have that feeling, it just is a late start. Which is really nice. That's where I got my coffee from. A French spot called Cuvette. Take it back, what's about being quiet in the morning? What the hell is everyone queuing for? Massive, goes all the way around the block. Still going. How beautiful this corner is. Kind of looks European almost. Coffee and croissants from a French spot. Gonna have a long meandering walk back. Got grass on my face, and then chat to you guys about this blue jumper I'm wearing. But my thought for now while I'm walking is about whether or not most of you think that you're a daydreamer. I'm a massive daydreamer. That's why I like walking so much. I like to like literally carve out time to daydream. And is that a good or a bad thing? I think it's a good thing. But then how do you manage daydreaming and being present in the moment? Or is daydreaming actually a form of being present in a moment? Food for thought. Back in the hotel, ready to show you another Arquette piece. I think you guys are gonna really like this one. Blue jumper, it does also come in the green. Really nice ribbed. My arms are slightly too long, but and I've got hair on it. Yeah, it has. Oi. These. I say my arms are slightly too long because then it like pulls here. You see what I mean? Which kind of, I don't think it's quite as flattering as it just being rolled up a little bit. But I'm long limbed. So many of you probably won't have that issue as such, especially if you're not as tall. But it's just so lovely. I've just got it on with some jeans today and I was wearing my big Ray coat. Because it's cold but just so beautiful. And yeah, I've got this in a small. Like I said, it comes in a really nice green color as well, but I really like this blue, really like this blue. It also looks really nice with light wash jeans, and seems like a really easy color to wear even though it's quite bright. So yeah, another Arquette one here. Love this one a lot. I know, I just want to go out and walk, but I have to do some work, unfortunately. So I'm just going to sit and get my head into this work for like 10 minutes, or maybe I'll do that this evening when it's not so sunny. Yeah, forget that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take my film camera and go and walk, and I really want to go. So I'm away for some of next week. I've got a couple of press trips upstate, which is so exciting. I went upstate as soon as I got here because my friend Jo lives upstate. So I did go and see her there, but it was only for one night and it was literally on the day that I arrived here. So I'm really excited to go back and I'm a bit less rushed. So I'll share all of that with you guys as well. But yeah, I really want to go to the Met. I've never, ever, ever been to the Met Gallery. So I'm going to do that tomorrow, I think, just because I thought, well, I'll work on a Sunday and go on a Monday. It might be a bit quieter on a Monday to go. So that's the plan, which is why I need to get through a bit of work today. But we've got time for it all. Maybe you'll have another walk and another coffee first and just really enjoy the city today, because it's like really stood, the temperature's dropped a little bit, so I get the impression that everybody's kind of been waiting for that moment slightly. So there's just a really nice atmosphere and you're gonna do some more daydreaming.
to yourself behind that steering wheel. Cause I don't really know who I am, but you to keep it real. Please don't kill yourself behind that steering wheel. Cause I don't really know who I am, but you to keep it real.
Just about cold enough to warrant doing this for half an hour for a bit of a Sunday treat before I head out for dinner with the girls. I'm just gonna actually sit and journal for half an hour, I think. Just get some thoughts out. But how lovely. Also, on to the penultimate episode of Squid Games. I'm not good with stressful TV, you know? I feel like it's just absolutely ended me. Hello guys, from my usual window spot. It's Monday morning. It's another warm day today. I'm putting a jacket on, but this is the final Arquette piece I've got to show you as well. And I am just going to go and walk and get coffee again and then go to the Guggenheim. I was going to go to the Met, like I said yesterday, but decided to do the Guggenheim instead, which I've also never been to. So yeah, I'm going to walk into Soho and then get an Uber up, probably, to the Guggenheim and have a few hours there wandering around and exploring, which will be really, really, really nice. I'm really looking forward to it. I just need to book my ticket, actually, so I'm all good to go. And yeah, final Arquette piece is this tank top with really nice twisted, this spot is still lingering, really nice twisted shoulder straps, as you can see. It's quite long in the body, but is really lightweight, so you can just tuck it in super easily, as I have been. You've not got loads of fabric sat under there or anything like that. Let me just actually tuck it back in properly. And I'm just gonna wear it with the Hermes jacket that I got when I was in Toronto over it, and some jeans and boots. I'm probably gonna be too hot in that. Anyway, I'll be inside most of the time, it'll be okay. I'm just about to call my friend Simon and catch up with him as I walk for my coffee, which will be lovely. And yeah, that's the plan for today. Not a bad Monday at all. And then, like I said, tomorrow I'm going upstate, so we're gonna be packing for that later on today. And also dinner with my friend Joe. So a very lovely Monday, in fact. What a lovely Monday, and we're ready to go. Really nice neckline on this top, like quite a narrow V, which I like. It's a good one, very good one. Off we go.
Can you guys see that house from here? With the skeletons? Oh, I'm excited for Halloween here this weekend. How cool.
We're actually just gonna go walk past Carrie Bradshaw's apartment, because it's in the area and I saw it on Google Maps. I thought, well, let's go walk past there and see. See them so close by. Really nice around here. Ooh. Is it this one? Dunno. There's no plaque.
Pouring your heart out to people you meet, but I am wondering if it's true. Acting like you know what you're talking about, but I don't really know if you do. Only a kid, but you're growing too fast. Maybe you should try just acting your age. Threw all of your things into the back of your car, and now you're leaving in a drunken rage. So I say, please don't kill yourself behind that steering wheel. Cause I don't really know who I am, but you keep it.
Crazy. So cool. having a nice walk around Park Avenue. I'm gonna go get a biscuit, a cookie, and then an Uber home. The Guggenheim was amazing. The Kandinsky exhibition was great. Really enjoyed that. And it's so beautiful in that building. Even more beautiful in real life than in the photos, actually. So I'm having a very nice Monday, but definitely having a sugar dip. So I'm just gonna have a nice cookie. Editing this vlog, and now I'm on my way to drop film off, and yeah, I thought I would end it here and say again thank you to Arquette for working with me on this. Links for all of the tops that I mentioned will be in the description box. I'm so glad it's warm enough today to wear this one. It's gone up to like 24 degrees again today, which is so nice. And yeah, please do let me know kind of what you want to see coming up, like I said earlier in the video. And thank you so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this one, and I'll see you in the next one.